I devote my whole life to be a Mr. Nice Guy.